This is the Casio SE-C2000 cash register. I'm now going to demonstrate how to change the words on the keyboard. Firstly, make sure that the key is set on its previous mode. At the moment, it's on register. If I press no sale, the drawer should open. Then it's finished. Now I'm happy that you can turn the key to program. When you turn the key to program, it comes up P01 on the screen. If I press number 2, then subtotal comes up PO2. At this stage, I'm ready to change the wording. If I press the item I want to change, for example, this button here, I want to change this to be called MISC. Now it comes up Department 001 or whatever the previous name is of that particular button. If I press a decimal point, that gets rid of the previous setting. At this stage, I then put on the keyboard and then I type in the word that I want. M-I-S-C. When I'm happy that I've got the correct word on, if I press the cash amount tendered button, the tilde prints up the name and I'm done. If I press subtotal to finish, it comes up P02 and then I can turn the key to register. If I check that button now, it comes up with MISC. That's what I've previously done. Very straightforward.